outside got an axe and smashed it in half.